Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? Well, it is Thursday. It is my final day of summer vacation as far as, you know, going to school is concerned. I had my private lessons all through August, but yeah, didn't have to go to school. Today's last one, September 1st. Back to school tomorrow morning. So I'm headed to a lesson right now and got a little bit of a drive ahead of me, so I figured I'd make a video. I want to apologize for not being around much lately. Summer vacation just kind of sets me off to the side, and I don't really make many videos because I really don't have much to talk about. I'm sure you guys are bored to the teeth about the highway to health stuff. So I don't want to, you know, I've done what, like 60 videos on that. And I'm not giving up, I don't mean that, but I'm just saying you guys got to be getting bored with it. So, I mean, I could, you know, every day I could have posted what I was eating, but, you know, that wouldn't have been any fun for you. Well, I guess to give you a quick report of how the summer vacation went for me, it was just as Dave said it would go, my friend Dave. And, you know, every year we get the slight little argument before summer vacation, him telling me that I'll sit on the sofa all summer, and I'm like, no, I won't, not this time. And I tell you what, I go into summer vacation with good intentions, but then again, the road to hell is paved with good intentions, right? I literally ended up not doing anything all summer vacation. I didn't leave the house. I didn't go for my walks. I'm guilty. I did not go for my walks like I'm supposed to, my daily walks. Not once. Not even once. I only left the house 4 or 5 times, if that. You know, 5 kind of sounds pushing it, but that might be about right. I mean, it kind of sounds like, wow, you didn't go out 5 times in a month? That seems strange, but that's probably about right. Less than 5, about 5 times or less. And that was just to go to lessons. I wasn't going out walking or anything like that. I didn't go to the mall, didn't go to the supermarket, nothing. My weight is hanging steady where it was, which is a good thing, thank God, considering I wasn't getting any exercise. But I will tell you this. I'm very, very ashamed of myself for... No, not ashamed of myself. That's the wrong way to say it. Disappointed? Nah, not disappointed. It was summer vacation. I did what I wanted to do. I wanted to hang around the house with Opie, and that's what I did. I'm not ashamed of that. What's the word I'm looking for? I feel like all the momentum that I built up since I got out of the hospital as far as walking, going around the blocks and stuff like that, I feel like I killed all of that. I'm suspicious that when I go out for a walk, it's going to be similar to what it was when I got out of the hospital. I fear that. And as it should be, you know, my leg muscles have got to have loosened up, or what's the word? I'm sorry, gotten weak, weakened up, or whatever, right? The core muscles definitely have softened up on me, because I have a sore lower back, and it's just from hanging around on the sofa all day watching TV. So, yeah, you know, I think after my doctor visit, I told you guys I was going to pump up the tires on my bike and get out and start riding. Didn't do it. But I did buy... what the hell's that got to do with anything? I did buy... a phone holder for my bike so I can make videos when I do go riding. So I am planning on getting out and riding. My walking will start again tomorrow. I'm back to school, and I plan on doing a little extra tomorrow morning if I can. I'm not going to hurt myself, but you know, I may take one extra trip around the school ground before I go home. So anyway, that's where we're at right now, and, well, like they say, you fall off the horse, you just get back on, right? I'm still following my food regime. I saw the word in my head and read it the wrong way. I'm still following my food regimen, and taking my meds. I lowered my insulin today on my own. The doctor said I could do that if I felt that that my numbers were low enough. And the past couple days I've been in the 80s consistently, so I lowered it by the recommended amount by 2 points or whatever the hell you call it, on each one of them. So I'll keep an eye on that. I'll be checking my blood sugar. I'm supposed to be checking it every other day, but I think I'm going to check it daily for about the next week, just to see what this change has done. And if I see any kind of rise, I will go back to what I was taking. So yeah, that's where we're at. That is where we're at. And I, like I said, I'm off to a lesson right now. So I will leave you guys at that. And feel free to barbecue me in the comments. Molly, you lazy bastard. Well, you can get out there and do it. You're gonna ruin yourself. I know. But you know, I deserve it. Okay, guys, we'll talk to you soon. Don't let your meatloaf.